Hello guys, we're back again. Ayan, hi IC. Hello, hello, hello. Ayan, kinukulit niya ako. Ayaw niya kapag anuhin. Gusto niya, nangungulit lang siya. Alright, so this is gonna be super quick. And I remember one of you guys asked me, medyo makakalimutin na ako, but ang question was how I store my brushes. And this is basically how I store it. I have like a small pack here, this one, which I got from Divisoria. And it has like, parang brush holder talaga siya. And it's like a brush case like this. And super handy siya because you can put your big brushes dun sa likod and then your smaller brushes here. As you can see, this one. And then, dito sa middle, you can still store some makeup if you want. And then, on the other side, you can still store some more brushes. So, isang ganito, ang dami mo na malalagay. So, sa Divisoria ko to binili. I don't remember kung saan. It's been a while. I'll link my Divisoria haul dito sa taas. And I also have this, which is like a brush belt na ginagamit ng mga pro. Ayan. Because before, akala ko I'm gonna go pro. But then when I moved here, medyo nag-iba yung aking career. This one is still handy pa rin siya. So if I do makeup ng mga friends, ganyan. So nagagamit ko naman siya. So this one also stores a lot of makeup. I have makeup brushes. Look at that. So far, yan yung mga laman. Yung iba kasi ginagamit ko pa. When I'm not using it, always put the brushes here na pag malinis na. So I clean them first and then I put them here. And then I just basically fold it and then store it like this. And then how I make sure na yung mga hair ng brush hindi na, what do you call that? Yung hindi nagugusot or hindi na bend. What I do is, I put these, ito. You call these brush holder, ano pa tawag dito? Brush guard. So I have here, sa Divisoria ko lang din ito binili. Let me show you. Ayan, ito siya. It's like this. This is how it looks. Professional makeup brush guard. Ayan, so isang pack has several na. Ang dami ng laman nito. So Divisoria ko lang din ito binili. And what I do is, since yung mga brush head naman, minsan malaki, so I'll use the whole thing. Pero pag maliit lang, I'll cut it into two. And then, ang mangyayari nun is, ganito na siya. So, dalawa na siya. So, kakat ko lang siya in the middle. Tapos, ganito na siya. And then, I'll just, my brush like this. Ayan, ganyan. Ganyan, well protected na yung brush head mo. And then, after that, I'll store it na here. And then I'll put it here to store it. So this will keep it clean and protect the brush hair. Yeah. So I put all my Zoeva, because I bought the whole set of Zoeva brushes and from Sephora before. And this is where I store them. Although it comes with a pouch, pero parang ayoko sa pouch. Gusto ko ganito because so that I can see it. Ayan, para madali siyang hanapin. Yes, boo. Yes, boo. And then, since ito lang dalawa yung parang panglagay ko ng brush, I also have one drawer over here. I'll show you. One drawer over here na nilalagyan ko ng mga ibang brushes ko. Just like these, itong mga Wet n Wild brushes ko. I put them here sa ganito, itong parang malit na bubble wrap kasi para sama-sama sila. So, it's a whole set. I got the whole set. And then, lalagay ko lang silang ganyan since the brush guard basically just protects it naman. So, hindi na siya nasisira. So, yeah. So, that's how I put it. And then, I just store it here. So, it's easier for me to basically find it pag gagamitin ko sila. And then, I also have my e.l.f. brushes here. Like that. Ayan. So, ganyan siya. And then, these are the sponge case. Ayan, no? Very useful siya, actually. Ayan. Actually, kailangan ko pa yata ng dalawa pa kasi itong isa wala. Basically, put all my brushes here. And then, yung mga loose brushes ko, yan dyan. And then, over here naman, ito, I always have this. Yung 99% alcohol because after I wash my brushes, nisispray ko sila ng alcohol para make sure na talagang wala ning germs. Especially if you're a makeup artist, kailangan well-sanitized talaga yung mga gamit mo. Because you're gonna use them again sa face ng iba. So you wanna make sure na talagang well sanitized at walang germs. Yun. Kaya 99% alcohol talaga yung pinang-spray. Yun. Yeah, so very simple lang. I'm looking at yung ibang parang makeup case because right now, I store yung mga ginagamit kong brushes now here. Dito ko lang sila nilalagay. Like dito sa acrylic. Parang baso lang siya. Yeah, so I put it there. Pero feeling ko na aalikabukan sila. So it collects dust. And I saw some containers sa eBay na parang may takip siyang ganon. But I'm not sure. I'm still thinking if I should get one. Yun, para lang sa everyday brushes ko. Para after use, tatakpan ko siya. Hindi sila maaalikapukan. Yun. Because dust, that's one reason kaya tayo nagkakaroon ng pimples. And ako pa naman, I have very sensitive skin. So I think that might help. Because like, with those brushes, I don't really clean them every day kasi ginagamit ko lang naman siya sa face ko. Pero, if they're exposed lang the whole day, yun nga, nagko-collect sila ng dust. So, that might cause irritation sa skin. So, yeah. That's it, guys. I hope helpful nga yun. And, I think I'm gonna close this vlog. So, yeah. That's it. So, yeah. Okay, what do you want? Yes. Okay, what do you want? You want to play? Okay, he wants to play. Tingnan niyo, guys. Look at this. Look at all these things. Look at that. How many toys do you have out, huh? One. 2, 3, 4. Meron pa doon. You still have more. Oh. 5. There. Where else? Oh, 6. Huh. So many toys. Mommy, close lang the video, okay? Oh, you help mommy close the video. Alright? Okay. We'll close the video now. Okay. Okay. Alright, guys. Alright. Come in. Say bye-bye na. Oh, hagis na nga natin doon. Ayun. Alright, guys. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. Bye, guys.